Here's what I ate before and after running 8 miles. Before the run, I had an apple with honey and coffee for quick energy. 8 miles later, I refueled with breakfast, which was eggs with bacon, cream cheese on sourdough, and some oats.